just on the beat.
All right, y'all, so we about to open Braylen gifts and let y'all see all of his gifts that he got for his third birthday. Pretty much.
My
what you want to open first?
This.
Okay. Braylen got, what is this? A 3-1 easy score rebound games. So he can play ping pong, he can play basketball, and he can play the arcade game. Ooh, we're not gonna open it right now, okay?
No.
But we just showing you what you got, all right?
Yeah.
Get the bag.
We gotta get some merch stuff.
You gotta just see what you got first, then we can play with it after. Ooh, sorry. Let's see who is it from.
Da-da-da.
Oh, y'all got, you see all them cards?
Yeah.
That's sick, man. In a world where birthdays are epic and heroes are good guys, wishing a day of supercharged fun to a kid who's unstoppably cool. Happy birthday. We love you, Braylen. Happy birthday, love, Granny and Pop Pop. Happy birthday, TT Man. Love you, Ari. Love you, happy birthday, Chase. So that's from
the Hawk.
So that was from
the Hawk.
Ari. Look, Stan, come on.
Auntie Eva.
From Auntie Eva. It's like tied in a knot. Bless you.
You gonna sneeze in the camera? Say, bless me.
Bless you.
Back up so we can see. Ooh.
What you got, Braylen?
And I was just saying.
Pajama.
Who is Auntie Eve?
Auntie Eva, that's Auntie Brenda.
I like this. Pajamas. I got this.
Yeah,
I got this.
I was saying he needed some pajamas.
We like.
It's a ready, set, go. Ooh, you got money. Today, your special day, year 3. Ooh. What a perfect age to be. Now it's time for friends and fun. Great adventures we have begun. Play, imagine, wish, joy. 3 cheers for the birthday boy. Love you, nephew, Auntie Eva. You got 10 buckaroos.
My Spider-Man Mama.
Grandma.
It's down here.
Yes.
All right, let's see what's in this one.
Let's see what's in this one.
Look at him.
Another cup. Show the camera. You got another cup. Another cup.
Let me see. Maybe we gotta wash it off. Ooh, baby. Oh, you got a slip and slide pad. Period, son. You got water gun.
Water gun.
So we can spray each other with the water.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Like that?
Yeah. Open it later.
Oh, it's like a swim, like.
Yeah, open it later. Swim time.
Oh, he got goggles. Oh, it's like a little swim. Ooh, you got a beach towel. You can take it to a swim class. And you got some trunks. Yeah, add it to your collection.
Yeah, some trunks.
What size is this? This is 7. You can't fit these right now, but he go eventually fit them.
Tell the camera. Say thank you.
Let's see who is it from.
Tell the camera.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, look, Elmo.
Right,
3, that's cute. Well, you got $20. Say, yeah, Braylen, yeah. Elmo thinks you are super nice and fun to be with, too. Elmo loves you lots and lots. And
Mommy, I can't open it.
You supposed to be listening to the stuff. Happy third birthday. Love Auntie Tony, Auntie Tanya, and family.
Aww. Auntie Tanya.
Thanks, Auntie Tanya.
Open it later or the attic?
We're gonna open it after we open all the gifts, okay? So we're sitting over here. What's this?
That's a bowling ball.
It's a bowling ball? Mm-hmm. Let's show them. He got his own bowling bag that say Braylen with Spider-Man. And this is from his grandma.
I hold it.
Let's show the camera first. He got his own bowling ball.
Yeah.
And his Spider-Man.
No, Cookie, get out. Get out.
So cool. Here.
Hey.
You hold it.
I can't bowl it.
No, you can't bowl it right
not
now.
Not now.
Can I bowl it in my party?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah,
no,
put
no,
it
no,
in the
no,
bag.
No, put it in the bag.
Braylen got a bowl, got him some more beach stuff so that can go with his little swim stuff.
This is an alphabet what?
Chart, like
alphabet chart.
Yeah, I think so. So you can hang it up in his room and learn his alphabet and different stuff like that.
And
okay.
Ping pong.
What's that?
There's a ping pong.
Whoa. You gotta come show the camera.
Show the
what
camera.
You got? He got food, so he can like play with his fake food.
Say, I'm gonna be a chef.
We go,
please. Okay,
be a chef.
I need like some batteries for your stuff. I got some batteries for whatever. Ooh, what's that? Look what mommy got you. Look,
hey,
you got a Spider-Man head.
Look, Dada, you got a Spider-Man head.
You go ahead.
Big head, boy.
Come here, turn around so I can see.
Hey. Spider-Man.
Mommy, I
play
this numbers.
What numbers?
And then he got this, so he could put his letters in the right thing.
I play numbers.
Yeah, we gonna play with all of this stuff once we finish looking at it. What else you got? Oh, the bubbles is in the bubble.
Oh.
He gonna love this.
The bubble master.
You got the little bubble. Oh yeah, you got contestant ones. Oh yeah, you got the bubble gun. And I got him some bubbles to go with the bubble gun.
Yep.
You
what
got
else?
Some more play food.
More food.
You got more play food. And what else did you think?
What's that?
You got a new iPad.
Oh.
Spider-Man thing.
Spider-Man case.
Look, iPad case.
You got a Spider-Man tablet case.
Yeah. Come on. Next one. That was for me. Oh, this one. And I got some clothes and stuff. Ooh, you got chalk. Look, see. You gotta look at one thing at a time. Chalk here. You got chalk.
I got five.
You got Spider-Man headphones. So when you on your tablet, instead of us having to hear your tablet so loud,
you got your own headphones.
You got to put your headphones in. He got a Spider-Man on a motorcycle. I should have bought more batteries because he probably got a lot of stuff.
What, the batteries? Like battery
watches?
Mm-hmm.
He got some little outfits.
Yeah, you gotta finish looking at this stuff, baby.
I'm not for sure who this came from, because if the card wasn't inside the bag, we kind of just collected them. So whoever this is from, came.
Thank you.
We go open it.
See what this
one? Oh, it was still some more stuff in here.
Oh, wait, there's still some more stuff in here.
I think this bag was from Dre, I believe.
Look at the shoes.
He got some more all white.
We can't pull it out right now.
Oh yeah, Dada got him some all white
too. I got him some too.
He
so
got
he got two pair.
Well, I got some
DC. And he got some J's.
Yeah.
Jordan's.
Thank you.
I don't know if these, from Jeray or who? I think it is, because I think she said this was her bag.
That's her bag.
So Jeray? I got down for.
Yeah.
And a little outfit. Period.
Oh, look at the outfit.
A little Jordan outfit.
Period. Who's trying to speak?
Whoa, that's a good hit.
What you want to open up next, thing?
Here, get a stick. Get it back to mommy. Here, take the whole thing to mommy.
Whoa, that's cute.
Oh, looks stink. He got coloring. He got a puzzle, Spider-Man puzzle. Looks pink.
You gotta look at your stuff.
Mm-hmm. You got some more goggles. The swimming.
Goggles.
He got bubbles. Y'all know Braylen love bubbles.
Show the camera.
I got basketball.
Show the camera.
I got this basketball.
Sure.
Squishy foam, but I'm about to use this as my stress reliever. What are these?
He got one up here too.
I don't know.
This is a space.
It's a happy
space.
Birthday,
Brain.
I don't know what this is. A baseball.
All aboard for celebration. The birthday train has left the station. Be quiet. Time for birthday smiles and fun from when it starts to when it's done. Happy birthday, Brain. Love, big cousin. Hi, Pie, Rahim, and Byron.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you much.
Come on, Steve.
Braylen, you gotta open your stuff.
You got a toolkit? Oh, shit. I was about to say. I'm like.
I got marbles.
So this is Troy's. He got a toolkit, guys. Remember, it was his birthday last year.
Toolkit.
Here. Who got you there?
For the graduate. Many people are sharing in the pride you feel. Hoping that the achievement you celebrate will open the door to a future filled with happiness and success. Congratulations, love, Auntie Leslie, Uncle Anthony, Auntie Tracy, Cam, and Corey. Thank y'all so much.
This is another one that says, aim high, catch some air, and feel the rush of a new exciting year ahead for my Shante, Ari, Ariana and Andrew. You got a gift card.
Thank you.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you much.
Come on, let's open next gift.
All right, next gift.
Open my stuff.
Yeah, I know. That's what we're doing. Next gift. Look.
You got some clothes.
Is that from the other gift? I don't
know. You got Spider-Man shirts. Three of them.
I got this.
You got some stickers and two cards in here. Let's see. I'm not for sure who.
Open this.
Because it's two cards in here. So I'm saying I don't know. I don't know how you can see. Happy birthday! It ought to be a birthday rule that kids who are special, that kids who are especially cool and have your, I cannot read. It ought to be a birthday rule that kids who are special, kids who are especially cool and have your happy, smiling way should have an extra special day. Auntie Vicky, that don't even make sense. Am I tripping? No, read it.
It ought to be a birthday rule that kids who are especially cool and have your and has her happy, smiling way. She should have an extra special day.
I got
find me money. Oh, then kids who are especially cool, and he basically said that kids who are especially cool should have an extra special day, but also have a happy, smiling way. But they didn't say that. He said smiling way first, so do it all.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, Braylen got a phonics reading program.
Ooh, that it looks better, so look.
So he, so he can learn how to read.
Touch it.
No.
Who's that from?
Three. This crocodile has quite a smile, as you're about to see. He'll lift his head up just to say. Congrats on turning three. Happy third birthday.
Happy third birthday,
Sookie. Randy, and Kate.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you much.
You got a first little reader.
First reader.
You got a Spider-Man cup. Oh, this
one's
Anna.
Yeah, that
cup's
from Anna.
She got, she got some puppy dog pals. Flashcards, I believe this is flashcards. I love that everybody's getting like educational stuff, because period.
Most definitely.
You got a body.
You go open my skin.
You got a book. Ooh.
You got a book, you know.
And you can go tell time. Don't break it either. You got another book that got a magnet. Oh, that's sweet. Open the next gift.
Next gift. It's a big bag.
Thank you, Anna.
Thank you, Anna.
People, open this.
You got some more shoes.
Ooh, let's see what you got. Look, look at your shoes.
Third pair.
I got
Spidey
shoes.
Lipstick.
Oh, I got
Spidey
shoes.
Sweet.
I got a pair of shoes. He got some socks.
Yeah.
And he got an outfit. He's Spider-Man'd out.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I put my mind.
Look, go look at the Spider-Man shirt. Look, go look at my Spider-Man shirt.
You have a whole bunch of Spider-Man shirts. You have a Spider-Man shirt. Collection of shirts.
Whoa, look what I got. My look what I got.
Oh, it's that Elmo card again.
Elmo.
Elmo thinks you're super nice and fun to be with, too. Elmo loves you lots and lots and brings this wish to you. Happy third birthday from Papa and Grandma. You got
$3. Papa and Grandma, $3. Thank you, Papa and Grandma.
Thanks. This from your mama?
Elmo.
I think she got y'all the same shoes, Loki. Mom, Wada. Mom, Emo. Give me another bag. Oh, give me a bag. Yeah, we did this little one. You got some coloring books. Coloring books. Got coloring books. Oh, and you got a picture dictionary. Let's see what's fun. We can open my stuff.
Let's
read that open this, Mommy. It's your third birthday, so Mommy. Make it great. Leap into action and celebrate. Braylen, happy birthday. Look, Auntie.
Thank you.
Listen,
Auntie.
Auntie Lisa. Thanks, Auntie Lisa. Here, give me the silver bag.
Give her that bag, Mommy. Right there. Give her that bag.
Look at it.
Look at it. You got shoes in there? No, you can't leave. No, you can't leave. Look at the shoes. Look at the shoe mommy got. Oh, that might be some
clothes. Got some clothes.
Look what I got.
You got an outfit. Ooh.
Some shoes.
Oh, sweet, man.
It sounds good. That's a good outfit to go with it.
You
got another outfit.
Crispy.
Look, Braylen.
Look.
You got clothes.
shoes
on? No, leave that alone. For your to
what's that, four pair of shoes on?
Yeah. Come up in this bag, man. You got some in here? Oh, yeah, you got some in here too.
Them shoes?
What is it? Show the camera.
Oh, you got a Spider-Man. Turn it around. Let's see.
Yeah, you got some clothes. I don't think it was a card in there. Got some shorts.
Let me see. I like these. Got some shorts.
He got two Snoopy shirts.
I got
dragons.
Two Snoopy shirts.
This one. That guy's Snoopy. Big backs. This is probably from Pop Pop. Here, give it to mommy.
You got a whole Marvel. Show the camera.
It's whole Marvel.
Whole Marvel.
Yay, sunshine.
This is Marvel.
Yeah.
Look, you look at your action figures. They're going to fight crime.
You like it? You tell Papa thank you?
Thanks,
Papa. Look at the camera. Say Papa thank you. Look at the camera.
Thank you.
Thank you, Papa.
I think that's the same right there.
Another one, thank you. Goes master. And I got him this baseball little set, but he took the baseball bat out because he wanted to play with it so bad. And he got his shoes too.
He got some shoes.
Oh, he got another Nike shirt too. He said
and this is from Hope. I know she bought this.
Thank you, Hope.
Happy birthday, big cuz TJ.
It might be from Mofa. Oh, yeah. Wait, is this Mofa? Yeah, that is Mofa. Thank you, Mofa.
It's a Mofa.
Stuff, I think this is from my.
Got some more shoes. Oh, yeah, these from Roger. I remember they bought them Roger and Kyrie.
Mommy.
Happy 26th birthday. I hope you enjoy your day and your birthday to be happy and have a joy. I love you from Sci-Fi, but I don't know my name. Because I just want you to know.
Oh, they're sure.
I'm proud of him and you. You're an amazing father. You were talking so many great things. I'm glad I had you. Thank you. What do you think that is my turn. This is
What?
Got a shirt.
Just do it.
We got a whole bunch of clothes right here
that
I got him too.
Nike. I got a whole bunch of stuff she bought me too. Thank you. Nike socks. Oh, I ain't seen the gray ones. It's gray, black, and white. I got a card. What you over there sneaking and geeking doing?
Huh? I'm trying
to sneak looking at me. Go give it to mommy. She's going to open it. What, that bad? You need help?
Girl, I'm tired. We had a long weekend.
We're trying to open these gifts so we can be done.
So I don't know if you got two of these or this is the same one.
I don't know.
auntie
let
the doctor
in. Phone
back. I think she's coming. She's getting ready. She's coming right now.
And she got him coloring book, paint stuff.
Happy birthday, son. Mm-hmm. Know it always, feel it forever. You are love. Love you, son. Mama. Thank you, mama.
And the Spider-Man shirt. Oh, and then.
Oh, I gotta show my hat too.
It came with that little chest like that too. Not chest, that red thing. And she got him this too, and it says his name on it. And what is this?
Yes, sir. Got it to you.
Oh, this
is the
paint
set
that I guess you can like
do it. Off the Nike shirt.
Me.
Off the Nike shirt.
That's my scissors. That's my scissors.
Them your scissors?
It's like the
kid. Not yet, not yet. Not yet, not yet, not yet. Thank you, mama.
Not yet, see? Yeah, we gotta finish taking
that
stuff.
What's in
this bag?
That's
you. Huh? That's you. I'm gonna open
it in a minute,
okay?
This is hard. Look at me. I think this is the fire gun. Billionaire
boys, period.
She got him a bunch of billionaire boys of those.
We go over my spider.
Oh, it's over.
We're
gonna
do that next, okay?
We go
over
my
spiny lawnmower. Yep, being that boys club.
Being
that boy. I go my
spiny. Oh, you got like every color, period.
Yep.
And what do these call it? Maybe the jacket. Oh, that's cute.
Here we are, Pushaisky, a shirt.
Period. Okay, Tara.
God. Thank you.
Everything. Oh, and then he got a scooter. Who got him that scooter?
What scooter?
Who got him that scooter?
Chantel.
Okay, thank you. Everybody. Now we gotta read the rest of the card. It's a lot of them.
Oh man, that's a lot of cookies. Oh, never mind, let me do that.
Oh, show us this.
I want to get my
scissors. Somebody got him this too. I don't know what bag.
Well,
no, you're not about to get them scissors.
My scissors.
Not right now, I'm saying. I said after. Is there anything else? Any other ones?
No, we opened up everything else. So we... Not right now, bro.
Hey, let me see which one is yours. You
want to
reach out? I guess I do. What? We're going to do it. Okay? So as we read our cards, okay? Mommy going to let you open it, okay? Okay, let's read the cards.
Read the cards.
Happy birthday, Braylen. It's okay. Get it. It said, I considered getting you a fancy new sports car for your birthday, but got this card instead. This way my monthly payments are only 7 cents. Happy birthday, baby. From James in Chicago. Bro, you don't have to cross me. Braylen, stop it.
Say why Uncle Jay and Auntie Glenn is pretty and precious. Grad, hope you're feeling proud and happy. Congrats, Uncle Jay and Auntie Glenn. Thank you very much. Here's our wait.
Courageous and
dear.
And extra nice, too. What is here? No girl can top a great kid like you. Happy birthday from Uncle Jay and Auntie.
Glennis?
Glennis.
Yep, that's it.
Thank you. They gave me 10 buckaroos.
wishing your wonderful nephew on a equally wonderful birthday. We love you from Uncle Jay and Auntie Grimms. Thank you. Appreciate it. I was like, what is that touching my leg? What's that leg?
From start to finish. Hope your birthday is nonstop fun. From Kai. Oh, Levi and Tierra. He got a Nike gift card. Thanks, y'all.
Thank you. I'll try to open my shit by the time you're done anyway. TJ. Our birthday is great. People give you presents, send you cards, buy you drinks, give you cake, and all you have to do is get old. Happy birthday. Damn. What cursive is this? Auntie Tracy. I can't read that. I'm sorry. Thank you. Oh, Auntie T. Cousin Cynthia, Auntie T. Thank you. I can't read that one. But I got a Target gift card for $30.
Sure. It say happy birthday, party stores. Make sure you celebrate big. Happy birthday, Chanel. My cousin, she gave him a Target gift card. That's me.
Happy birthday, Troy Jones. I'm sorry. Today is a perfect day to celebrate. Hey, thank you. Because today is all about you. Happy birthday, love, Auntie TT and Corey. Okay, so if that was yours, that means that had to be Cousin Cindy. Thank you. Damn. Still got a lot to go?
Avengers assemble. The Avengers know they know when. Oh, when duty calls and heroes doesn't work. So do your birthday gift, you make a wish and celebrate love. Somebody and Corey.
Cameron and Corey. Aren't you Chase Cameron and Corey?
It say Lee something and Corey.
Leslie. Leslie, Tracy, Cameron, and Corey.
They don't say all of that.
Oh, I don't know. Auntie TT and Corey?
Yeah.
Okay, Auntie TT and Corey. Nephew. If you're feeling especially loved, appreciated, and celebrated today because you are, happy birthday, Auntie Carol and Gary. All right, love you. Thank you. Love you too.
Have fun, birthday boy. This monkey can say hello and help you celebrate. He hopes your birthday is awesome. In the year ahead is great. Happy birthday, great auntie. Something is Cynthia.
Probably Auntie Jean and Cousin Cynthia.
Great auntie T-O-N-E.
Tommy. Tommy and Cynthia. Tommy is Auntie Jean.
Okay. And they gave him $10.
Thank you.
Stop trying to cut cookies, see? That's why you're not about to get those.
Nephew, you probably think you're pretty special is because it's your birthday. Not true. You're pretty special all the time. Happy birthday. Love you, Auntie Brenda. Thank you, Auntie Brenda.
We got another 3 Spider-Man things. Who's fearless and amazing? Who is green everywhere? Must be the little hero whose birthday is today. Love, Auntie Brenda.
Love, Auntie Brenda. 25
buckaroos.
25 buckaroos. Happy Father's Day.
Somebody gave 5 cards?
Yes. Have an extra Father's Day full of love, hugs, and fun. a day of wonderful as you are. It's a great day not to care.
All that.
That is all.
Braylen, somebody gave me $5 for bringing me my fucking. I took you got $2 today. You're amazing. And you deserve a truly amazing birthday. Auntie Carol. Carl.
That's Carol.
You remember I said Carl last time? And Gary.
Auntie Carol.
25 buckaroos.
Thank you.
Is that all your cards?
That's all mine.
That is all my cards. Make sure all the cards are here.
Alright, yeah.
Did you know what this name is for?
I said that over there. That's all great cards. Why not? Yeah, don't
you're amazing. You keep being the same class.
Don't cook with me.
And you deserve a truly amazing birthday. Love you.
Okay.
Heart. Kyra, a.k.a.
Kyra, a.k.a. Kyra. Pretty much the same thing, so I think.
That's
host. Is Roger Kyra?
That's my cousin, Kyra.
Oh, I'm like, who?
I thought she couldn't make it. I don't think she made it for the party.
Oh, well, thank you. She gave him two lizard things. You get ice cream.
Ooh.
Thank you to everybody who showed up to the birthday party and got Braylen a gift. We appreciate it. And got Troy gifts and stuff like that for their birthday. We really appreciate it. I'm gonna have to put up all this stuff. This mama is tired.
And
yeah, I appreciate you all. And until next time, peace.